Hey there, it's me, the Rockin' Glenmont. Welcome or welcome back if it's your first time. And today I want to do kind of, it's Friday, so I wanted to do kind of a glammed up eye look for you for the Christmas season. And then I'll put the rest of my makeup on. Right now I have on some lip gloss, and I did do my eyebrows. So, and I'm going to use things that we've gotten in bags, you know, because I don't see a lot of people going back and doing things that we get in bags. So, I don't do my makeup like a lot of other people do. I am older, so I do a lot of tapping in. I don't do a lot of windshield wiper motions and things like that. So, and I don't do like an eye all over eye thing. I just don't do it. I don't think it's a necessary step. Some of you may think it is. I don't. Sorry, I don't. So, I had gotten in the Glitz Glam, and this is by Clean Color, this little palette. So I'm going to start in there, and it's the Bayou palette. I'm just going to start there. That's where we're going to start. So I'm going to go in with this, and I start dark, honey. I'm not going to play with you. I'm going to start with this shade here. I'm just going to go in. And I kind of like to go like this and just pre-draw my little cat eye looking thing. Just like I'm painting a picture. Just pre-draw it. See, I'm picking it up. I'm not going scraping back and forth. I just kind of go like that. Get it to where I want. So lucky. Make him a little cat eye. And always remember, you can start out lighter and then go darker. So I've got that color on. Now I am going to go into this. So that is my finished look, y'all. I actually used Trace Reese Beauty. I used all the eye products. I showed you the Huda lashes, and I used Marc Jacobs. What else did I use? Cargo lipstick. I'm just trying to think of everything, and I can't. But anyway, this is more of like a Christmas kind of glammed up. You know, you're going out. I wouldn't recommend this. You know, just go out during the day, you know, because this isn't like your everyday look, because you got green, you got your gold, you got your pink going on. So I would recommend this more for going out, not just for every day, you know, unless this is what you like every day, because that's, well, not for every day, but you know, that's just me, you know, because I'm the rocking grandma. So, but I just thought, yeah, I'd bring you like just a three color before, because I used that little pink color. Four color. Let me correct myself. Eye look. I mean, easy peasy, lemon breezy. So, as I always say, please hit that like, that subscribe, and ring the little bell, you know. Everybody likes to hit the bell. I saw somebody at the cancer center the other day kept ringing the bell, ringing the bell, ringing the bell. So I know you can too. So, I will see y'all later. Keep on rocking. Rock on and peace out. And I hope you like the look. Good. Bye, y'all.